What's a pirate's favorite video game? I don't know, Captain Jeremy. What is it? DDR!
I was thinking about Special Olympics because it was hilarious.
I swear, Jeremy and Marissa broke up. He's really crazy. He thinks he's a pirate.
Jeremy, can you believe that?
Yeah, what? He really thinks he's a pirate. We gotta get to class.
Why do you think he's a pirate?
Yeah, class. Kim too. We're gonna be late, for sure.
Alright, continuing the discussion of the quantitative aspects of Gibbs free energy. Whoops, subtraction, right? Right, Callahan? Subtraction?
Yes, I think so.
Okay, good. As you can see quantitatively here, we can attack the aspect of spontaneity of any particular chemical process by merely evaluating whether or not that process is exothermic, endothermic, and proceeds toward order or disorder. What's the deal, Knight?
Gar, Peter!
Join us in the back of the room. Continuing, as you can see, certainly entropy is temperature dependent, mainly giving us some order of disorder as temperature begins to increase.
Gar, so what about that buried treasure?
Squawk? Yeah, so the buried treasure of the Golden Thunder Box. Well, you see the map on the board is a decoy. but the real map's back there on the lavender packets or the lilac sheets. So, if you're interested, go look back by there and you'll find the real treasure map.
Treasure map? Never be getting me buried treasure! Pirate make a little extra booty. I don't know, Captain Ian. He had a yard sale.
Thank you.
couldn't Helen Keller drive a car?
I don't know, Captain Jeremy. Because she was a woman! Bumpin' techno rave.